Kate Middleton attended the meeting at Prince George and Princess Charlotte's school led by activist Hope Virgo. Kate Middleton smiled for the cameras as she walked Princess Charlotte to school last week, but behind those scenes, the royal mom is also very much part of the school community. During the summer, Kate attended a meeting at St. Thomas's Battersea, the school attended by both Charlotte and her older brother Prince George. Run by award-winning mental health campaigner Hope Virgo, the chat covered everything from body image issues to how pupils can emotionally support each other. Kate came up and personally spoke to me afterwards, which was nice, Virgo tells People. We spoke about the work that I do in schools, particularly for younger people, and we spoke about the importance of early intervention and prevention. She was very chatty and friendly. The three-hour session in May involved a 75-minute chat with Year 7 and Year 8 students, 11 to 13-year-olds. We get them to think about the kind of emotions they feel throughout the week, and what causes those emotions, explains Virgo, a recovering anorexic whose memoir, Stand Tall, Little Girl, is being released in a new second edition in October. It's about being kind to themselves and not constantly comparing themselves to everyone around them. The chat was followed by a Q&A with the pupils and then a 90-minute chat with parents. They were all really positive about it. They just want to help their children to feel okay. They want to get involved to actually support them in the right way. Of Kate, she adds, we ended up talking about how to get young people to think about mental health more broadly. Virgo, 28, who became a mental health activist after a long battle with anorexia as a teen, now works full-time trying to fight the stigma around mental health. She is also campaigning for the UK government to review the eating disorder guidance delivered by doctors in a petition titled Dump the Scales, which currently has nearly 95,000 signatures. Kate, who founded the mental health charity Heads Together, along with Prince William and Prince Harry, has been praised for her work in both mental health and child development. Says Virgo, it's all very positive and people are feeling more able to open up about things, which is great. Kate Middleton may be raising heirs to the British throne, but first and foremost, they're her three kids. Before Kate married Prince William and became future queen, she had the comfort of a happy childhood and she wants the same for her own children, Prince George, 6, Princess Charlotte, 4, and Prince Louis, 1. She wants to emulate her upbringing, living in the countryside with a close-knit family, a friend of the royal tells People in this week's cover story. She desperately wants that normality for her own kids. Earlier this summer, Kate brought her children to test out the Back to Nature garden she helped design for the famous Chelsea Flower Show in London. George and Charlotte had a blast dipping their feet in a stream and exploring a treehouse, while Louis tried out the rope swing, with some help from Dad, and collecting rocks. The project reflected the Duchess of Cambridge's own passions, as a lot of her childhood was spent outdoors hiking and camping, says her friend. And when the family enjoyed a date outdoors while Prince William and Prince Harry played in a charity polo game over the summer, their royal status was impossible to recognize. George and Charlotte kicked around a soccer ball with Kate cheering them on, when she wasn't running after Louis, that is. When stomachs started rumbling, they retreated to the car for a snack break. Kate and her kids munched on food packed in lunchboxes with the trunk popped open and the royal mom taking a seat on the grass. An onlooker told People at the time, George seemed to be saying, Charlotte, pass me the sandwiches. Kate was asking Charlotte to pass little pots of food, and she also helped herself to food. The scene showed real life, said the onlooker. It's the perfect little family unit and she's an amazing mom, so hands-on and involved with everything, says another friend. While focused on motherhood with her friend says the three kids really complete her, Kate is also keenly aware of the role she has. Kate has completely grown into it, says a family friend. She has got things right, she really, really has. She is an adoring mother, and she is contributing publicly in the way we would want her to, adds a source close to the royal household. You see it more and more. The young student has turned into our future queen.